Check out this video from the Pierre Fire Department. The department tweeted it just an hour ago, saying there's lots of localized flooding. And if you look closely, you can see water pouring over landscaping and washing into the street. Yeah, that's a lot of water. Authorities say if you come across flooding, stay off the road. It's dangerous.